Excuse me. Excuse me. Would you listen to that fucking theme song? Holy shit. Okay, now it's gone into like a fucking Lord of the Rings, the orcs are marching thing, but that start. Holy shit, are you serious? Let's listen to that again. This fucking OST, holy hell. Prey 2006 OST. Oh man. Holy shit! I love it! That is good! Prize for getting the composer correct goes to Chaos. That is indeed Jeremy Soule and his brother Julian Soule and their brother Shmulian Schmoll. Aww, man. That just makes you fucking excited now, doesn't it? Holy hell! Alright, that was not the actual thing though. I muted it so I can control that, but here we are. Okay, I don't know how this looks. Like it's a bit quiet there, I can see that. Hold on. Turn this off. So that should be okay. Is the audio level okay there? Or is it a bit quiet? Maybe it should be turned up a little bit. Maybe that's better. Okay. Oh, this is running in a window because I couldn't get it to get to grab my full screen. It always just insisted on being a 480 by 360 window. And that's just not enough pixels. That is just not enough pixels. It's a 2006 video game. Now, they so very nearly nailed it. Of course, nobody could know that for a period of what must have been 15 years, 1920 by 1080 was going to be the norm. Actually, it kind of still is for HD. So they skipped over that one, and they went right to 1920 times 1200. Uncool. In any case, the way you can tell that this is the best game in the universe is because instead of multiplayer, it's multi-prey. Regardless, choose skill. Normal starts at an average difficulty level. The game automatically adjusts to your playing ability. Oh, can't wait to have Luigi pop in and say, do you want some fucking help? Cherokee mode is considering more difficult and is only available as completing the game in normal mode. Well, we're just jumping right into it then. Oh, now I remember you starting some sort of bar.
The world is full of stories, and from time to time, they permit themselves to be told.
Is it racist if I'm immediately reminded of hamburgers on hearing this guy? What if it's the same voice actor? I think we're about to see some technology. Technology! Mirror technology!
What are you looking at? Real tough guy. Can't even tell her you love her. I gotta get off this damn reservation. If she'd just come with me, it'd all be different. It'd all be... Listen to yourself. Who do you think you're kidding?
Mommy, get your ass out here.
Doesn't anyone ever clean this place?
course, they could only afford one mirror. Hold on a second. Is this okay, FOV? Seems okay, kind of. Do I have a console? No. Was that physics?
Oh, it's
2000. It's 2006. They can do physics. This is not that bad. This is not that gross. Viking XXX looking to get slayed. It's funny because it's like late. Officer Steve. Oh. The Spuddy Club. Sounds like a fun time to me. Get me out of here. Technology. It's a lighter. What's the use button? Bomb, 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 bomb. Spirit walk, E or mouse 3. Holy shit! Excuse me. Is this the technology department? I can flush it all! I can flush all of them! What the fuck was that? Condoms? I'm having a time in my life. Wait. Okay, wait. Technology? So this is cold water? Alright. Is this hot water? Do we see steam? No, that's not technology. Yeah, let's leave everything running. Can you show the thing? I want to see more technology, that's okay. I think there might be some more
Looks
technology
Looks like Jim's
in here.
Running low on Ryan Red.
Ryan Red. Wait. I just turned off the hot water. Who does- what kind of patron of a bar does that? Go here? Back patio closed for repairs as of May. Light switch is very important. Quinn's iron. I want you for US Army. Still?
Man.
What about the women's?
Sugar and spice. My ass.
What? Oh, because it's rank in here? What's this? Sucks. Whatever it is, it sucks. Alright, we got the tech demo.
Tommy.
Yeah.
Benici? What are you doing here?
I sense great change on the winds. I came to warn you.
Save it, grandfather. You know I don't go for that shit.
Listen, Tommy. You cannot turn your back on your heritage any longer.
Okay.
It will give you strength.
Strength? For what?
To
for the video game.
Yourself. To survive.
Survive? What are you talking about, Anisi? Go home.
My place is here, by your side. You will have need of me this night.
Okay.
Sure. Whatever.
Guys, remember, I don't know if you remember or whatever anyone here has watched this, but there was a South Park videotape which had like 3 episodes in it. I remember one of them being, having like Saddam Hussein and Satan in it. Or like Cartman gets pink eye or something. I don't know, like it was 3 episodes on a videotape. And there were some really questionable skits with Matt and Trey and a Native American. Anyway.
Man, Jen's let this place slide.
Wrench, give me the wrench.
Slow night tonight, huh, sugar?
Not since you two studs showed up.
Huh. Hey, you sell any of that red engine shit?
My wife loves that turquoise crap.
DMC. Not DMC. DMCA.
Hey, maybe she's got something else.
Holy shit.
Nothing either of you could afford. Drink up, boys.
I won. This is the game. It's bet it all. Bet it all. I won. Bet more. I apparently won. Bet more. Barracuda! I won again. Holy shit, I'm rich. Payout. Payout, 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 payout. You are up 2,500. Payout. 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 Give me the money. Give me the money. I'm leaving. I just won.
Indian casino ever.
I won. I have look at that. Instead of $10, I have $2,880.
Hey, grease monkey.
Hold on a second. I'm betting it all again. If I can't cash out, I'll cash in. I apparently won again. Let's see how far we can push this thing. Do it. Oh.
Earth to Tommy.
No, shut up. I've got a 2 and a 6. I think I need to hit. Now I've got 18. Stay. I win. 9 and 3. It's 12. Hit me. Okay, that's good. Place more bet. Deal. That's a 19. Stay. Deal. That's shitty. Hit. Okay, now it's 16. That's really bad. Hit anyway. Well. No! What is this? Oh, this is just Pac-Man. Okay, this is the tricky part. I'm a bone. Uh-oh, I think I'm bone. I'm good. Okay, I'm bone. Oh no.
Hey, Tommy!
I'm busy!
Whoop.
What do you mean, whoop? I don't want to progress the story. I'm having too much fun.
That's some shitty weather out there.
Yeah.
Man, they need some new tunes in this thing.
Wait, you just got the license for Barracuda then, okay. Scotch Queens.
Who picks this stuff?
7 Mary 3. Whatever this is. Apparently it's just called Fuck. Oh yeah, by the way, there's a, there's a profanity toggle. What the hell is this? What the actual shit? The countdown?
Come here, I have to tell you something.
I swear to God. In the middle of something. Oh, it was the last one. Well. Nice. What do we get? What do we get in this thing? See here, the Johnson family enjoys a nice picnic. There's Harry. Fixing up the barbecue now. Oh, the kids are having fun. When a nuclear strike is about to hit, you know what you must do? Stop and get under some blankets. Blankets can absorb as much as 80% of a nuclear blast. What?
Hey, grease monkey.
I'm sorry, I'm too fucking... Okay, it's just a doctor and some inter- What? D7, it's just D3?
Don't look at this guy.
Get lost, asshole.
Look at this dude. Alright.
What's up, babe?
Did you come in here for a drink? Or to dump your dirty tools on my nice, clean bar?
Sorry, babe.
I have a wrench now. Alert.
Hey,
I have a wrench.
Cleans with Rag. How about a couple more beers
keep
over
coming,
here?
Girl.
Cleans with Rag? This is 2006. Is that just a general thing, or is that an Oblivion reference? Like an Elder Scrolls reference. You should do bets on bits so I can make poor choices, yeah. I need someone to do those for me. I mean, I still have 20 credits on this one. Or we can do this one again. I don't want to do that bit right now. What's going on?
Buzz off.
Jin loves you, you know.
She has a hell of a way of showing it.
She is Cherokee. She is bound to this land. Asking her to leave is asking her to give up a part of her soul.
But doesn't she want something better than this?
To be among one's own people. To truly know where you belong. If there is something better in this life, I have not seen it.
That's because you never left.
Deep. Fairies are back in town.
Sense the coming of the storm.
Annie, what?
Wolves. Something spooked them.
So, did you think about what I said?
Tommy, not this again.
Come away with me. Just for a few days. Off the reservation.
Why can't we just be together here?
You know why. I hate this place. It's a goddamn cage. It's no way to live.
This place is my home. My job is here. My family is here. Do you think you're saving me by taking me away? I'm Cherokee, Tommy. Just like you. You should be proud of that.
Look, I know the tribe's important to you. It's just... it's never meant anything to me.
Hey, Pocahontas. Let's have two more Cobras over here.
Last call, boys.
Already?
People are drinking quick. It's 2 in the morning.
It's time for you boys to leave.
After you've been wagging that pretty little ass at us? I don't think so.
Hands
Tommy,
off.
Do something.
One little kiss. Where's the harm in that?
Fuck off.
Ooh, where's that famous Indian hospitality, huh?
Don't touch her.
All right then, Chief. You
want I have a wrench, you know.
Get it.
I have a wrench.
It's on
right,
now.
It. I have a wrench.
Tommy, are you crazy? You could have killed them!
Maybe I should.
That's not what I meant! Did you have to... What the hell?
Civil emergency. It's an official civil alert system. It's not a test.
...to activate the emergency alert system. Please stay tuned for important information. And we're just now getting word that several similar objects are being sighted in the skies over North America. Now this is becoming...
Could you turn that down? I don't want to get DMCA'd. I don't want to get DMCA'd. I've been DMCA'd on stuff before. They weren't even the right songs. What the actual shit? Oh, that's a car.
What the hell's
it's a spaceship. Oh, beat me up. Why are they taking the bar stools then?
Red runner!
Season don't fear the Reaper. You see, it's symbolic because the Reaper is what we're looking at right now. Well, I have a feeling this is about to be reprehensible. Holy shit. I'm in City 17. Oh, there's Earth right there.
My God.
Ooh, it's a thrill ride.
Tommy!
Jen! Grandfather!
Tommy! I can't move!
Neither can I!
Where the hell are we? What's going on?
In space!
What are they gonna do to us?
I don't know, Jen. Stay calm. I'll get us out of here. Just give me a minute.
Oh, flashing lights warning. Oh.
What the fuck are those things?
They're Alan. Alan's. Grandpapa. I'm getting a headache. Someone's uploading stuff into my brain. Oh, look, it's they're making spaceships out of flesh. Sounds still okay? Looks still okay, based on the
Be brave,
thing.
Brothers. I shall free you.
Huh?
What are you doing?
Help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil. Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds. Help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil. Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds. Help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil.
Uniqlo can't help
Uniqua,
you right now.
Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds. Help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil.
Jen!
That's the slowest stop. Fucking timer right
I'm
now.
I'm trying to think.
Uniqua will hear me.
If there's a great spirit, he's not here.
What is this timer? This is like the Bioshock turrets that explode slow.
Shit. Oh no.
No! No, Tommy! Help me!
Aha, bye, Lisa.
God, no!
Bro. Ah, yes, sphincter doors. Let me rebind that right away. Actually, no, fuck it, I'll use C. That screen shake, though. Hold on a sec. Look and feel. Is there a screen shake? Not really. La la.
What the hell is that?
It's some sort of gremlin.
Hey man, are you okay? Shit, guess not.
I like how video game characters are just kind of so quickly okay with what's happening. Quipping and stuff. Ah, yes. Wonder if they invented actually a language for this stuff. Okay, they're dealing with California, California way right now.
This way, this way.
This way, this way. Look, a meat blob. Oh god, that's not a meat blob. Those are eggs. Space dogs. Are you guys willing? Are you guys in for some Your head. Are you guys in for some technology? On this side, there's nothing. It's like, wow, this is just a thing. But then on this side, oh, it's a different place. Them portals too. Wow. Technology. This is a very, oh, look, they're upside down. It is a spaceship, Tommy. Well, can't wait to find those. Fight those. Is there a quick save button? We're gonna need it. Yes, F5. The way I like it.
This is impossible.
No, it's not. Just do some shenanigans. Yeah,
what are these things? I feel good.
Just have Escher design your spaceship. That's where he went. He never died. Oh yeah, isn't the new Pokemon Snap? Pokemon Snap out? I should get that.
What the hell are they doing to these people?
They're squashing them, grinding them into fine paste. Show me the next one. Reload the human. Oh, wow. Why? What the hell are you trying to achieve with the stabbing? Is this like a big vacuum? Ah, you...
Run, Tommy!
Tommy!
Down
Tommy!
Here.
Jen!
Tommy, don't let them take me!
I'm trying.
Tommy, I'm so scared.
It's okay, Lisa.
Grandfather! Oh
Grandfather.
My god!
Tommy, you must go.
Hang on! I'll try to stop this thing!
Go! Now! I shall await you in the land of the ancients.
Okay.
Oh my god, no! No!
Well. My grandpa's being vacuumed up into a fine paste. Well, that's a bit late there, isn't it?
The hunters will be here soon.
Couldn't you have arrived like 3 seconds earlier? Portal! Zoop. Downward spiral. Now we're thinking with portals. If at this point you think like, well, you know, this game kind of reminds me of Doom. The one that looked like this. It's because I think it's the same engine.
Oh god. What did I just
do? Oh god, what did I just do? Did I just re-enable it? Oh shit, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it. I need to stop this today. They're grinding men into paste all day. Oh well. Well, I'm directly responsible for that. Leaning more towards Quake 4 than Doom. I think it's the same engine as Doom, though.
Same kind of energy as those spores.
Spores. I would like to... Okay, wait. Shit, that was not enough. The game doesn't pause when you go out. Do you have a gun?
Much better.
No, I have a gun.
Old wrench.
Hold on a second. S'mores, yeah. Campfire treat. New business idea. Fungus-based s'mores.
Kid, stop! Come back!
And you'll call them s'mores made out of spores. This is the first-person shooter bit starts. Wanna go in here, you wanna go over there.
That felt weird.
Just think of a portal, Tommy. Oh, look, they've got the vacuum cleaning things. They got some Wrath Faction as well. That. Quake 4 is also a good play after this. Oh, no. That's not very hit scan of you. Oh, it's kinda still hit scan. What the hell?
From the high desert in the great American Southwest, I'm Art Bell, and we're gonna start the night by opening up the lines. And I can already tell you folks, it's gonna get very interesting. I'm getting some reports of strange lights in the sky from the Oklahoma area. Our affiliate in Oklahoma City is telling us that the state police, get this, are reporting mysterious lights all over the area, and that they're having a hard time responding.
It's a bit of an alien invasion going on then. But if someone is still making radio broadcasts, they're either being very, like, starting stages of the invasion and trying to be quiet about it, or... They're just not going fast enough. But they know, so they're tapping into it. Is this being live translated into, alien?
Can you tell me what they look like exactly?
So what did I want to see that again? Show me that again. Look at that animation. That is a proper shitting out of bulb animation. I should have listened to the broadcast entirely actually. Here's a gravity gun. I want that gravity gun. We have an ultimate fire on this thing? What the hell? This bug gun has like a bug scope that just attaches to your eye. Incredible. Bug technology.
How did you escape? Yeah, okay. Calm down.
But okay. I think we're about to see some more technology. We need to kill these. Well, what are these? Crabs.
Nasty.
Crab things. Crabs. What's with these? Oh, technology! Oh yeah, those are grenades. That's a lot of shots for you. I need to reload this thing. Nice. Ah, so cool! 2006. Ah! Oh, God! Don't jump on those. You know what? And these things are cool, okay? They're still cool. It's 2021, they're still cool. Otherwise, the other Outer Wilds wouldn't have done it. This must have been annoying to playtest, though, because you can get stuck as a player if you start jumping in weird ways. I If humanity was investigating a planet, we would sit in orbit for months just listening to the radio or TV. Maybe. Now that is just a cool fucking set piece. That is just cool. But how does that work? Hold on. So is this a box on the other side? It is. So this thing just... it's not a one... It's a one-way thing. It just knocked over a box and then it was like, wow. What is this? An alien coconut? Some kind of weird fruit. Where else to go over here? Oh, holy shit!
Oh my god, he's a giant.
Now that is fucking technology, man. If that isn't technology, I don't know what is. Look at all the technology per, look at the amount of technology per second that we're dealing with here. Up to our balls in technology. Holy shit. I love this. Same thing as McNeck Goals and Twilight Princess. Same year, too. This is great. I want the technology, like, in a like how this actually works in terms of technology.
That was fucked up.
That was fun.
No. This is fucked up.
Okay, we have vomiticles. Are you gonna vomit the cool? Objective: dodge the diarrhea. Okay, it does that whenever you go by it. This place sucks. Really? Is everything just a bunch of ass?
Jet, I'll find a way to get you off that.
Oh! Doesn't even give a shit that doesn't have a head. I'm trying. Weapon? No. Stop giving me headaches. I don't want to have headaches. Ugh. Ugh. He'll be fine. Last time I pressed the button, things did not end well for, like, a bunch of humans. But I suppose... What is it? Where is it a spaceship? Oh, no. Wow! A good way to design a spaceship. Just have an orb. If you want to go to the other end, just go straight through the middle. You don't have to go around. In fact, we as humans, we should just bore a bunch of tunnels through the earth. Just do it. Yeah, I can hear the composition being very similar to Oblivion right there. I feel like I'm about to be attacked by a mud crab. You have gained athleticism skill. Your skill in athleticism has increased. Your skill in destruction has increased. Give me the weapons. Yeah, it's Jeremy's soul. We checked it. It is. Ah, you fiend.
Poor bastards.
Okay. We're rolling this somewhere. Here, presumably. Huh, that works. Ding da ding da ding da ding da ding. Anything else here? No. They took the dwarven approach. All of a sudden now, I'm living that.
Ah.
Fair enough.
This looks safe.
That's fine, dude. It's a bridge held up by wires. Never seen those before. She's fine. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh. It is time to let go of the mortal world, Tommy.
Okay.
Time to become a part of the sacred fire.
Okay.
Let go now.
Rites of passage. Who's up for some magic?
Come, Tommy. Join me.
Grandfather?
Come.
Where am I?
You're
Talon
a bird?
Talon will guide you.
Oh, no. Talon? You're not a bird.
It can't
well, who do you think is Talon? Oh, is that your pet bird? Like from a past life? Talon. It can't be. You knew?
Silugi.
I saw you die. Where? Where am I?
This is the land of your fathers, Tommy. The land of the ancients.
The land of the... All that Cherokee crap, it's a bunch of superstitious bullshit.
Tommy, check yourself before you wreck yourself. Where are you standing right now?
I don't believe this.
Your beliefs will soon change.
My dude, you fell, you plummeted here? To your death, and now you're talking to
your
a bird.
Your spirit guide, Talon, brought you here.
Talon? My pet hawk? He's been dead since I was a boy.
All your life you have rejected the ways of your ancestors. Now you must embrace your heritage if you are to survive.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have time for this. Jen's in trouble. I've got to find her.
You must learn the old medicine, Tommy. It is the only way. Let me show you.
Yep. Let's do some shooting. Where did you download this game? Was it complicated? No, I googled Prey 2006 Abandonware, and there was just kind of a download link. Because it is properly Abandonware, you can't buy it really anymore. Unless you scrounge it out
beyond
of some...
this door is a test.
...thing. It ended up not being complicated once I patched it to version 1.4.
What the hell is this? Let me out of here, I've got to get back to Jen!
You must believe in the old ways if you are to succeed. You must step outside your earthbound shell, Demasi. Let your spirit carry you where your body cannot pass, through the fire.
E. Okay, I'm just doing that, am I? That's just me doing that.
Good. You may now return to your body.
Yep. Ghost walking is just tough. Well, you know what game I should play? Geist. I think it's just called Geist.
You become like chameleon.
GameCube game.
Moves unseen, invisible.
Okay, I've passed your little test.
Put me back.
First, you must master the bow. You must learn to fight.
All right.
No problem. The army taught me to kill, remember?
You fought in white man's wars, with white man's weapons. Now it is time to fight with your own. Go to the spirit cave.
Okay.
This bow is the weapon of your spirit form, but your bow must be replenished. Claim the spirits of your fallen enemies.
Someone must have had fun making this level.
There's much to learn. The power of the Dark Ones grows ever stronger.
I don't have time for this. Jen needs me.
As you wish. Talon will guide you. He will become your eyes and ears. Heed his warnings well.
I might. I have a bird companion. What more could I want? Second chances. I'm at the bottom of a pit.
Hearing it from nowhere.
Hmm?
What? Who said that?
It understands me. Curious. This human is a mystery. Find him.
Find him. Then kill him.
Yes, I know how to fit a round peg into a round hole, thank you. I'm good at those things. I'm a human. And I'm...
Let your spirit carry you where your body cannot pass.
Nice. You're too slow. Oh. This is a thing also. You can pick shit up. No idea how that works, but you know, we'll just have that... We'll just assume that that's just the rule of the universe. Don't worry about it. Flesh caves.
What the?
Brother, there are enemies ahead.
Okay.
Wait, come back!
What do you want, bird? Looking at me. Oh no, it's not. I was just accidentally moving along with the section animation. Let me use some of these grenade crabs. Dead. Jesus. Oh, it's the Halo rules. You stick it on someone and they're dungeon rings. Oh, he just knocked it back. Can I die so we can see the system? There's a death system in this. I know that for sure. So if we die, maybe I'm good enough to die. Too good to die.
I'm just too good.
This is definitely weird, but it could come in handy.
You'd think? Oh, it's doing a thing. Oh, I see. Do I see? I'm not sure if I see. yet to be seen whether I see or not. Okay, so does this thing stick also? No, it does not. So this spirit thing doesn't stick to the graph things. Can I go back to this thing? On here, do it again. Now we're thinking with spirits.
All right,
thanks, Bird. You think? He's a magical old man. Why wouldn't you listen? Listen to the magical old man. Old men. Warning. Warning.
Alright. This'll rock some shit.
What is this? Some sort of gun. What is all this noise? Where's the last one? Under fire, he says. Oh, there you are. See ya. Leech. Oh, I see. Ah. Oh, look, it's a gremlin. No, it's a kid.
Oh, this can't be good.
Holy shit! That kid just fucking died! Holy shit, that kid just fucking died as well!
These ghostly abominations were not here before your sudden return, human. Interesting.
That is a dead child. Blue. Oh. Turns into a popsicle. I see. The guns are fun. If only my dick was long enough. Where is the thing? What are you doing? What? Did that thing just kill it or? This was before Portal 2. I mean, before Portal, you know. These people did it first.
Oh, man.
Oui. Alright. Are we rapidly changing gravity here? I don't understand the gravity of the situation. I see.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Yeah, do it. Oh yeah, you actually were. Nice. That's fun. I like this one more. Where do we go? This looks pretty forward to me. Ah! Sniper. Oh, the bird is attacked. Bird is aggressive. Give me German sniper. Apparently that's a sniper. This is an assault rifle sniper combo. Very well then. What is this now? What? Wow, wow, DMCA. DMCA, DMCA. Great. Are they gone and raised the entire? Yeah, they did the entire thing. That was not a good throw. Now, obviously, I need to know whether all the technology in this place. Did you guys manage to take the technology with you? They plugged up the technology. What about the, no, the games are gone. Dig, 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 dig. Where do we go now? Oh, you fiend! Just shot myself. That's fun. Which one's the exit? That one is. Window replaced by anus. Very, your lucky anus. Why do all of the anuses in this place have diarrhea too?
Call me? Oh my god! Help me, please!
I'm
don't
trying.
Worry, I'm right are behind. You?
Call me. Don't let them take
me. I'm trying.
You gotta help me.
I'm trying. Let me proceed through the sphincter.
Where are they taking me? Oh god, help!
I don't know. I'm not familiar with the place. Still getting worked in. What is this bird doing? It is a bird that knows what's good. Alright. I need to enable this. Yeah, I don't know about this one. Back into the sphincter. This is where I came from. Hey. Nobody said you could have an input in this discussion. Do we need to freeze something? Oh. Got him. Wait, are the monitors readable in spirit mode? Protein is for mother. Oh, they are readable even not in spirit mode. Protein is for mother. That's what they're grinding us into goop paste because they need the protein? Okay. Mother is trying to get buff. No humans produce protein bars. What are these doing? What are these clowns doing? Oh, they're fighting over some sort of item. Well, that one gets the key. And I want to see what this is. The harvester's protein will be rewarded. Come on. Caution. Mother grows here. Nice. Fighting! You know, I haven't died yet. Is this game gonna be like, okay, we're increasing the difficulty now? It's supposed to be adaptive difficulty. Which, I don't know if that's a good idea.
How are we doing? Desert. This is Art Bell. I'm still waiting to hear from some more folks in Garland. George did not sound like he was making up what he saw, but I haven't heard from anyone else in the Dallas area yet.
Can't read that,
folks
though.
Folks out there in Texas, give us a call. Let us know what's going on in the skies tonight. I'll take the next caller. You're on the air with Art Bell.
Art?
Yes?
Art Bell?
That would be me. Go ahead, caller.
Oh my God, Art. I'm so glad I got a hold of you. Am I home?
Yes, you are on the air. Proceed.
Yeah, this is Scott from Texas. I don't know about any lights, but my daughter's been acting real strange.
How strange?
Well, her eyes are glowing, for one thing.
Her eyes are... Did you say... Repeat that. Her eyes are glowing?
Yeah, this freaky yellow color.
Is she a little sister?
It sounds like you need to get her to the doctor.
It's not just that, Art. She's been... growling all weird-like and making hissing sounds.
Hissing? Scott, you definitely need to get off the phone with me right now and get her to a doctor.
Well, I would, but she's got me locked in my bedroom.
Locked in the bedroom?
Yeah, Art. She did something to the lock. I can hear her outside the door making that hissing sound. And the handle is too hot to touch.
All right. Are you yanking my leg, Scott?
No, I'm serious. I'm dead serious. It's totally freaky. Wait. The door's open.
What are you doing, honey?
All right, folks. I think Scott was having perhaps a little fun with us. One thing's for sure. Strange things are afoot in Texas. We're still waiting to hear from folks in Garland, and I've got a special line open. We'll be back in a moment with more open lines.
All right. Try to listen to every one of those. That's fun. That's fun. Ooh, blood wall. And after all, you're a bloody wall. Put him out of his misery. Oh, here's a passage. No. Ding da ding da ding. This is not the weird rate of fire this thing does. It's a light that moves along with you. Technology. Uh-oh. Crying children. Oh boy. What? fuck? This happened? To the child. What does this say? Warning, operational gravity zone. When will we get our first death? Still hasn't happened. Like the Max Payne style health indicator in the bottom left, though, silhouette with the thing. Everything is all just like blood on the screen, regenerating health, and health just hit like a number. It's boring. How do I get there? Oh. Flesh cube. West Tower Portal Base 64. Oh, here's the technology. This is where they put it. Oh, they got rid of the faucets. Nothing works anymore. You took out all the technology. Oh, you can kill them. Kill the assholes. Where's my stream manager? Stream manager? Why can't I click on this? Oh no. Can't click on anything. I can't do a thing. I cannot do a thing. A bad thing. I mean, that's a pretty shitty hand. Straight. Well, that's very lucky. Holy shit. Eight, queen, well, those are all diamonds. Holy shit. Okay, let's play it a little bit safer. I guess we could go for a full house. What else do we have? Nothing. 3, 5, 9. Basically, we have nothing. Let's try and go for a full house. Bear. Oh, nice. Here we have... again, nothing. Just draw it again. Royal flush? I just got dealt a royal flush? Whoa! I'm a millionaire! How do I pay this fucking thing out? I deplugged it up. Alright. All or nothing. Here we go. It's going faster and faster, so they shouldn't take too long. Just give it a second. I feel like I'm committed now. It's not going any faster than this. But that means that we would have to wait another 4 minutes. I think this is a great time to run an ad break, don't you? This is a great time to run an ad break. I can't run an ad break though, because I can't click on anything. That still works. Yeah, that is a royal flush. I just RNG'd a royal flush. That's why I have 2.5 million bucks. Okay. No, I can't go to the BRB screen. Okay, I'm gonna do it anyway. I'm gonna run a 1-minute 30-second ad break. Starting now, while I hold down this button. Okay? So that for the next 30 minutes, people don't have to watch an ad when they enter the channel. Okay, do it. So 1.5 minutes from now is where I stop. I'm basically the anti-Germa. Germa would never get a royal flush from this. So... How's the beeswax? Oh, worth 500,000 though. I was kind of hoping that the speed at which this is increasing stuff would still go up, but... Okay, neat. The ad plays, but you can see the stream all small in the corner without audio. Well, you can... I'm just making the number go up. Let's see if I can make... Oh, I cannot make it any bigger. Maybe I'll try to get to 1 million and then see where the ad is at. We're almost there. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What's this display gonna do? It seems like it's... can't go off anymore. I can't even bet everything. God damn it. Alright, the ad is over. Let's go. We've got a lot of riding on this. Look at that hand. What are we gonna keep? Nothing. We're keeping nothing. This is rigged, right? This is rigged, right? This is rigged. This is rigged. God fucking damn it, it's rigged. Wait. God damn it. I was so happy too. God damn it. Can I make this thing crash by overflowing it? This is like that Futurama episode. Damn it. I hate not being able to use the fucking mouse. Is this the... What are you doing to me? That's a Spanish person. What the hell?
You're entering a realm which is unusual. Maybe it's magic, or contains some kind of monster. The second one. Prepare to enter the scary door. Please send the man round back and pick up Clyde Smith. A prof- professional gambler who's about to have fortunate.
Fuck. Sorry, hold on.
A professional gambler who's about to have an unfortunate accident.
A casino where I'm winning? That car must have killed me. I must be in heaven. A casino where I always win? That's boring. I must really be... in hell!
No, Mr. Smith. You're not in heaven or hell. You're on an airplane.
There's a gremlin destroying the plane! You've gotta believe me!
Why should I believe you? You're Hitler!
No! Eva Braun!
And that was fun. Was that all there was to this area? I think so. Wait, where'd you come from?
How did you get here?
You're in the way!
Do you think it'll work? It'll take a miracle.
What? Whomst? Oh god! Holy shit! That thing got fucked! Looking good, 2006. Oh. Oh, Jesus. How did they maneuver that? Holy shit.
Jesus Christ, what is this thing?
How did they maneuver that airplane under that bridge? Imagine winning everything and not being able to redeem it. Yeah, that's a worse fate than hell. In our capitalist society. What a thrill. Reinhardt's private school for children. Great. More children. More child death. Inorganic debris collection area. That sounds like fun. Don't get to translate everything. God, the prey is protein. See, that's where the game thing comes from. The game name. What? Okay. This game wants you to look up. We all know players can't do that. We never look up.
This is creeping me out.
I'm perfectly comfortable, Tommy. And usually I'm really bad with these kind of sections. Wait. Starts here? Yeah. Got him. Tango down. I want to play. Save us. Is that a DMCA? Children's tune, come and play with us. Okay, I guess that's here.
This really cannot be good.
Oh. I suppose that this is the job of bow and arrow. Oh, Jesus. Ah, that's where I die. And this is the death system. You're dying, though you have to do whatever the fuck this is.
You're not yet defeated. You must restore your spirit and return to the land of the living.
Yep.
You must battle the dishonored dead.
Mm-hmm. So when you shoot the red ones, you get red life back. You shoot the blue ones, you get blue life back. You want me to defeat? Hasha, hasha. That is actually. You are already dead. Oreva. Oh my god! March in there! They explode too! Alright, I'm done with this section, game. Do I just go here? Yeah, I just go here.
You are an interesting little bug.
Tower 16 Portal Bay, you were 173. Wait a minute, Leon. East Tower status, overgrown. We're having a little bit of a problem with mother grown, I guess. Yeah. Crash landing. Look at these dudes. Gotta open the thing. There it is. You can use the spirit as sort of a distracting thing as well. It's pretty good. Oh, that's what that does. Alarm system. I just enabled the alarm system. Maybe if I read before I do anything. Processing. Is it the bird that does the translating? Hunters, do not interfere with protein harvest.
Jesus Christ. Are they harvesting people by the plane load now?
Yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah. I want to go inside the plane. Do I get to go inside the plane and go like, whap, like there? Ding 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 ding. I don't want that one. Any order takers? Any more takers? Anyone else want a piece of me? I'll have you know I'm a gamer. What the hell are you? You're not friendly. Diddle-loo. Oh, God. Oh, I know more ammo on this thing. That'll plainly have to do. Outshot. Outshot it. The spirit is overpowered. No need to act out there, Tommy. Least effective door in history. You can do space, you can't do doors. The protein is for the mother. What does this say? Protein is from mother. What's going on here? Some sort of California thing.
Quickly, quickly. There, it is done.
What is done? Concentrated protein populace found. Protein. Could have just taken the animals. Oh. This is what we have a brain for. It's the wrong button. I guess we didn't even have to do that then. No, we did not. Never mind, apparently that's not what we have a brain for. Now this is a nice door. Like a mouth door. Nice. Go. These people are out friendly for a while. So is someone gonna get ornery? Ah, oh, whatever. What's all this then? Show me the translation. Mother is growing. Bless the mother. Mother bless. Oh, okay. These symbols seem needlessly complicated for digits. Get out of here, bird. I want to read the... what is this otherwise? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Completely unnecessary. I get one, kind of, but then, like... I guess that there's a system to this, but... What's gonna be the meme here? See something in there. Oh, okay, thanks. 1, 6, 2, 3. Kinda would have been better if you just let me figure it out on my own. I wasn't expecting it to translate it. Fuck, I again have the memory of a fucking lemon. 1, 6, 2, 3. Oh. Huh? What? Oh, that's zero, you dumb. You dumb dumb. This fucking Gordon Ramsay noise every time someone tries to snipe me. What the hell? Mother reminds us of her strength. Looking up. Always be looking up. Oh, they've got me on there. They know. But they're doing a thing. My girlfriend. There we got some fighting. Good animation. Bad execution. It's all exciting music and stuff, but this is the breeze. Hunter's gonna play with the protein. All protein instead of butter. What are they doing to these mummies? Show me the thing. Hunters, mother is aware of protein diversion in this area. What have we here? Oh Christ, what the actual shit? Hold on a second. That looks like something I need to apply brain power. Alright. No other place to go though. I think this is a, okay, whatever. Let's go. Stop shitting out eggs. Stop it. I'll teach you grandma to suck eggs. That's not allowed. Where then do you want me to be? I need to shoot some kind of... I could just do this. That is what they want us to do. Can I jump? No. My reward is an egg. I'm rewarded with eggs in these trying times. Then what? I don't know. Hold. It's an alarm system. Don't press that. Okay. I see. Oh, I see how it is. Look at these sausages. Text. World building. Mother watches all. Whoa, I did a flip. And now I'm upside down. No. Ding, 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 ding. This fire rate is just so weird. Why did they do that? And was I here before? It's another number. Show me it. No? And now we're sideways? Have any other ways we can be? Upside down once more. Just need to find the one that turns us not upside down. Where is he? Get the right one. That's not it. Going back? No. I think it's first through the sideways one and then through another one. Not this one. And there's no other one. Oh, there is. Got him. Ow. Strong fucking thing. Out there. What's the numbers? 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 2724 Equivalent in alien post-it notes, detailing the passwords of everything everywhere.
Cold in here.
Wah! What are we whining about? Oh. Did you just duplicate? How many dogs do you have? Always one more? Skedaddle.
You're on the air with Art Bell.
Hi, this is Alex from Lubbock.
Another caller from Texas. What's going on, Alex?
That guy from Garland wouldn't fake it, Art. I can see a bunch of lights too.
So you're seeing them too?
Yeah, Art. They're pretty high in the sky to the south of my house. Oh gosh, my dog's going nuts. Down, boy.
What part of Lubbock are you calling from?
I live just north of town, so the lights must be right over Lubbock, but pretty high up.
Can you describe them for me?
Describe them to me.
They're about five of them. A big green one with three little red ones kind of spinning around it.
You said there were five.
Yeah, there's a big white one just over the green one, and wow! They just merged, and the white one just shot off into space. Wow!
Well, what's going on right now?
Well, Art, well, okay, now the red ones just sped off in all directions. They're gone.
And the other lights are gone?
The other lights are gone. This is so weird.
And it's not a plane, you're sure?
No way, Art. No way. I've never seen anything like this in my life. This is just plain weird.
Beer.
Okay, don't go away. We've got to go to a station break, but we'll be right back.
Meow.
Oh, now they're putting this on the walls as well. Even aliens want to get slayed.
Well, I'll take care of that for them. No worries. Aliens are looking to get slayed. I got them covered.
I got full ammo. Meat cubes. I no longer have full ammo. I like this gun more though. But I'm running out of ammo on this. Oh, never mind. What do we have here? Vault access code changed. 0634. 0634. 0634. 0634. Once again, take a shit on the floor. 0634. Zero, six, three, four.
Oh no.
Boss. What did you expect, Tommy? You already killed a bunch of children. Dane County. Of course there's gonna be things.
Hey, yeah, yeah.
Wait. Anything else here? Oh, there's bloody handprints too. Really hamming it up. You really gotta hand it to them. I'm gonna have to battle more kids. What is this? Oh. I don't like these. Oh, here we go again. Let's be as far away as possible. Let's get the red ones. How are they? It's a nice practice for tomorrow. Just use the huntsman all the time. Great, thanks. Text, any world building? I will stop streaming in 15 minutes also.
How do I get down there?
It's going to be midnight. What is that then? What are they doing down there? Some kind of Stargate thing? Back to the old standby. This weapon. Hold on a second, I gotta do some gambling. Stay. 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 Motherfucker. Shenanigans here.
Oh, shit. Those bastards killed the gravity.
God damn it. AI technology, huh? Don't press the button again. I'm telling you. Don't do it.
I need help.
Yeah, you do. Get out of here. More eggs. Again, out of ammo. Oh no, it recharges just a little bit. Ah. The game's mechanics are interesting. The game has various sphincters, some that do damage, some that produce eggs, and some that just act as doors. The game features a unique sphincter system. Do.
The smell.
Sight.
It's that creature's hand.
What? Oh. Well, you didn't think of that before? The darn thing just saved the game for me. When am I gonna get here?
Shit, am I trapped in here?
Yes.
Hey, you! How do I get down? Hey, up here! Hey!
This guy's fucked.
Holy shit. Look out!
I can't wait to fight that. Run! Oh, that guy's in trouble. Oh, he's in trouble. Oh, no. No, dude, by the way, dude. Oh, he's in trouble. Oh, little troublemaker. He just exploded into organs. Oh, you have guns too? Killer management. Oh, other things too, huh? The game has a system where when you die, you fight space squid. So then you live again. I'm gonna die so many times here. This thing's already difficult enough. Why are you spawning more enemies on me? Oh, you do that too, huh? Over here, nerd. Oh god. He didn't buy it. He didn't buy it. Let's keep going with these. Pillar ever do to you, huh? The darn things don't respawn. Oh. Processing request. Oh, I see. Aha, you can't hit me here. I'm invulnerable. Nerd! Holy shit!
Yes! Let's see how you fuck.
What? I didn't. What? I was just about to kill it, just not doing that at all. Now I have a new gun.
You are still alive, human.
I am.
Quit fucking with me! Where the hell is Jen?
Jen! Oh, he just disappeared. She's gone. I think we're about to hit load screen, then it's probably a good time to stop. Well, I was completely ignoring that noise. Do me these space fish. Ah, you neg. Will HP yet? Well, no. Need that? Not really. Well, I can do that. See, why would I care? Where do I need to go? Or do I need to go there? Use the hand. What was the point of that? Up. Yeah. This bird is very helpful. I guess this is the way I need to go, based on the enemies that are spawning here. Oh yeah, it seems like it. Like, I would leave a bloody print every time I do that. I like these sausages. That's great.
What the hell killed these guys?
Oh, okay. I thought that there were people in that screaming. Do I need this? And do I don't want a blue one, I want the red one. Okay.
It's him.
Oh, hey.
Those guys again. Hey, you wait!
You demon! Alright, this is the thing, the space, the Star Trek, no, not Star Trek. What is that? Stargate. What does this do? It spawns an enemy, I see. What are we up to? Where are we going? Hell are you? Ah, yes. space vaginas.
Come, Damasi.
Benissi?
Huh? Oh. Okay, we're doing this sequence and then probably getting a loading screen and stopping. There are others. That music in the background, it's very familiar. It's almost as though I've heard it before. What is up?
Pay heed to the Dark Ones, Damasi.
Okay.
The metal world threatens all of humanity. It must be stopped.
I don't have time for this, Inisi. I just want to get Jen and go home.
The hell are you talking about, Tommy?
There is far more at stake than Jen's life.
Yeah, you dick.
You must listen to me, Damasi.
No, Grandfather. Do as I ask. Please.
Tommy, go to the spirit cave. I have something to show you.
To the spirit cave we go. Time for something spiritual. Oh my god, last night I went to the spirit cave and it was like so spiritual.
Jen? She's alive!
She lives, but your training is far from complete. You have much to learn if you are to survive.
Here, my ancient Indian shotgun.
There's no time. Jen needs me now.
It's a 2000 and something game. Life was simpler then.
You are determined to tread. So be it. But you should know that there will be consequences.
I'll deal with that when the time comes.
When will you learn?
If you will not accept the knowledge I have to offer you, perhaps you will accept the help of others. There are brothers around you from many tribes. Some have hidden among the Dark Ones for centuries. They have powerful medicine, Tommy.
Medicine?
They can help you.
The rugs.
Their fires will guide you.
The
Watch
rugs?
What fires? What are you talking?
I like drugs. That's the loading screen I was looking for. And we are on the minute now. We have been live for 2 hours. As much as I would like
Jen's
to play
still
more.
Alive. She's gotta be close.
I should not go to sleep too late because I would like to wake up at a normal time tomorrow. Royal caution, falling debris from Shuttle Tower. Thanks, Bird. This is great fun though, I'll play more. Probably play through the entire thing. Pray through the entire thing, get it? Cause it's called Pray and it's There we go. Okay, I'm gonna play that song. On the ending screen, is everything just immune to the cursor now? The cursor doesn't work anymore. Something weird going on. Something has taken away my right to click on things. What is this bullshit? What did I just drag? What the hell is going on? Is that the chat? God damn it. Oh look. There's a massive delay on the bird too. Oh no, that's fine. Okay, play the song. Actually, go to this thing. Then play the song. It's such a good song for the fucking main menu. It's a real banger. Thank you for watching, anyone who's watching. That was fun. I'll play it again tomorrow. And then probably the day... Well, not today. Well, no, actually, no, I won't play it tomorrow. Because tomorrow we're doing other things. I'll play it again some other fucking time. Can't have a stream tomorrow.
Because we're doing two parties too.
Anyway, enjoy this while I do the other things. See ya.